What's up, guys? I'm Matt Coyle, and I'm talking with
Abdul Fadiga, a.k.a. Mr. Fuego.
Abdul Fadiga, a.k.a. Mr. Fuego. Now, Abdul, do you watch The Walking Dead?
Yes, I do.
I haven't caught up yet, but I've seen the first season. A little bit.
Okay, cool. Well, that'll work. Who's your favorite survivor?
Favorite survivor?
My God.
Black dude.
Kind of look like Tyrese.
I like Daryl.
He's immortal. He'll never die.
I feel like he's gone through, like, I don't know what's supposed to be.
Yeah. You gotta keep watching because he goes through some gross stuff.
I think Andrew was cool. I think she was cool because she sort of walked out on her own with Michelle. I remember this one line that Michelle said. She said, "You traded me in for a warm bed or something like that." I thought it was really cool how she's riding through the woods with Mav, the governor, and all that. I thought that was kind of cool how she tried to survive and tried to bring the group together. So she's obviously strong. She's prepared. I like that about her.
If you want any survivor to die, who could it be? Who is your least favorite survivor? Who's a survivor you just want to see? You can't stand.
I don't know if she died yet, but the one like a blonde hair. Her sister died.
Andrea.
She kind of died. I'm not sure why, but she just kind of pisses me off a little bit.
Well, from the point that I'm at now, I don't have a high opinion of Daryl's brother.
Oh, Merle.
Probably the Asian dude.
Glenn? Asian dude?
Yeah.
It's cool, it's my shit. Alright, whatever, it's your thing.
He stinks.
Stinks. And final question, give me your best zombie impression. Wow, terrifying. I'm scared. You scared me. Wow. That's cool. All right. Thank you. Thank you for your time, man. No problem. All right. Well, thank you so much. No problem. Gripping stuff. Well, thank you so much, Evan.
No problem.